father. This is fucking fun.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I'm liking this.
I'm in the middle of nowhere rolling over some damn rocks. Okay, ooh.
This won't be, hopefully, our only trip.
Mm-hmm. Nice MILF.
It's more than one. He's stuck. Well, he has a satellite phone.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
All up in the bushes and shit.
Flatland.
Cool.
Yeah, cheap people are some of the waviest motherfuckers.
Cool.
Heard that.
Another forerunner.
There you go.
Oh, there is a bunch of them, huh?
Rubicons. See, we got friends. Associates.
We got backup.
Okay.
Can you see the secret curve?
Shit, somebody gonna pull us about this motherfucker.
Hell yeah. Give us a ride.
My first time through. Dude split his differential right here. And they were trying to figure out how they were going to get him out. It was like, AAA will meet him at the road. I'm like, you gotta get back to the road.
Problem.
Yeah, AAA ain't coming up in here. Shit, I never seen him in 4x4s.
They got one in San Diego County.
Oh, really?
And the Borrego and shit.
Better be buckled down in this mud. Move with the truck or you'll be moving around the truck. Hold on to the steering wheel, Chuck.
You're not on the way
here
now.
Yeah. Seatbelt on. Rule number two, keep that seatbelt on.
Maybe hold on.
I love this shit. See how it's addicting?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is fun.
Better than a roller coaster ride. I tell you that much.
Like I said. Going nowhere and taking all day to get there.
Yeah, well, of course, you gotta wait in that long
ass line.
Right? Last 10 seconds. I don't think it's changing.
Becca?
I'm straight. I got the two cameras rolling. I'm good. I'm doing good.
I should have took that
If I should be more daring, hang out the window.
Yeah, okay.
I laughed at the fish in picture.
That is a nice big rock.
That is a pretty big stone right there. Shit in the rain. Like this storm.
Shit.
We're gonna get stuck out here.
You hit the flash flood?
Yeah. Yeah, all of that.
The only thing that came through my mind. I remember I was going through, was it El Mirage, like the back way to Victory Wall, and it's just pouring, thundering, lightning, and I'm looking at this big ass mountain in front of me. And all that's coming through my, going through my mind is flash flood. So I drove even faster.
I'm like, get away from
that
shit.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Get away from that shit.
Because the phone was dying.
Yeah, this is what I do for fun.
That's Pleasant Valley Cutoff. That should lead to Earl Schmidt.
Okay.
We can always turn around.
One way to find it.
Always turn around.
Find out where this one goes.
I think it's the Pleasant Valley Cutoff. I'm not sure.
How far do you have to go before you would know?
Oh, till we get down to a quarter pin.
That's not funny.
I saw a gas can on the back. So
okay.
You're not gonna get me with that one. No, that gas can is empty.
No, I topped it off.
I'm sure you did.
That's a problem. Hoping he did. He said he's pro at this.
Hey, you never go anywhere without your empty gas can.
Is it a stupid, right?
Yeah. You look like a fucking idiot.
You get a gas in gas can? Well, dude, I can't give you too much of mine.
Why didn't you go without your gas can?
Next question.
Why didn't you stop for gas, bro?